because the whole thing's perfectly clear, he muttered to himself with a little smirk, maliciously exulting over the victory of his decision in advance. But at the same time, there was a flicker of something akin to madness. He was wearing an old and completely tattered black dress coat, which had shed all of its buttons.
Perfect. We woke up unusually late this morning. It started raining around 5:30 and I wasn't expecting rain. And though I fixed my tent from a few weeks ago, I discovered that it still leaks. So I woke up, put the tarp up over the tent, and went back to sleep. I had a super rejuvenating sleep though, and slept until like 10:30. With the rain pattering on the tarp, it was just deeply rejuvenating. We're gonna climb up the hill behind us and maybe explore some of the little nooks and crannies of this lake. We climbed up this hill, no cliffs or views really to be seen, but lots of interesting little details and really beautiful area. We should just get with you one of those camouflage suits.
Yeah. I would love that.
love with this rain we got last night and this morning that there's such a difference paddling back to the car. You can hear the forest, all the little streams that have kind of come alive that weren't there before. Things are always changing. Thank you.